Hello and welcome in Seema Lifestyle. Today I am making a instant tawa pizza. It is going to be vegetarian. It is going to be super easy, super quick and super delicious. It will take just 30 minutes, 15 minutes to prepare and 15 minutes to get ready. So let's see what we need for it.
First step for it, making dough.
For it, we need those ingredients, some plain flour, some salt, some baking powder, and little tiny oil and yogurt. So it is first step. I'm going to use plain flour. And some salt and some baking powder and yogurt. We will mix gradually, little by little, and little oil. I'm using olive oil. You can use whatever oil you want. We will mix until everything is combined properly and it comes together in a dough. We will just scrape from the bottom little warm water, so it will help to raise our flour and smooth dough. Look, it is coming together. That's it. Now I am just using tiny oil. And now look at this. It is coming all together beautifully. That's it. We have to do. And now I will put some cling film on and then leave it on one place just for 15 minutes. By the time we will go on our second step and prepare our sauce and cheese and other vegetable to put on top of it. Now we are on second step, so we need for it some plum tomatoes. I'm using tin tomatoes today. They are going in a blender, and some basil, some garlic and salt and some tomato ketchup. That's it we need. It is ready now, so it is going in our ready to go on our pizza. Our dough is risen very nicely and look at this, it is beautiful, soft, ready to roll it out. And our topping is ready as well. If you all can see, it is cheese grated and I am going to use cheddar cheese, mozzarella cheese and some pepper, some broccoli and some basil fresh leaves and some olives, and then it is a tomato sauce for it. So now what I am doing now, I have to roll it. So our dough, so for rolling, I just mixed 2 tablespoons of semolina with plain flour to dust. So I will take some. So dough is here, ready to roll it out. First I am just doing little bit flattening it with my palms. And just keep moving because we don't want to stick it. And now roll it out with rolling pin. If you want, you can roll with your hand as well. If you don't, but I prefer rolling pin. Very nicely, you can see, you can make your own size, whatever you want, small and big, if you are not able to roll that much. So it gone on my heated pan. It is on medium heat. Now I'm going to use tomato sauce. We can spread it like that very easily. Now cheese is going on top of it. I'm using some cheddar cheese first. And then little bit mozzarella cheese here and there. Top of it some pepper mixed color and little bit broccoli to give a different color. You can see how many colors I used, and some black olives. That's it, we have to do. And now tiny oil, it will give nice flavor. And now I'm going to just cover it. And I will just wait few minutes. Now let's see what is happening. It is looking very good. Aroma is coming and look good. Good, cheese is melted properly. So here we go. It is not looking amazing. Now let's see what is happening. It is looking very good. Aroma is coming and look good. Good, cheese is melted properly. So here we go. It is not looking amazing. All the cheese is melted very nicely. It is ready to eat. You can see our lovely pizza is ready. So guys, you must enjoy with your family and friends. And always remember, please, to subscribe my channel and share and like. Bye for next time.